Tips to prevent heart attack symptoms, natural ways for heart disease prevention. Behind every feeling, there must be a beautiful heart. But in today life, many hearts will die due to heart attacks. Did you think what's the reason behind this? No. Our body needs some amount of cholesterol levels daily. Thinking about this, all are going to fast food centers for yummy dishes. But, what happens? Instead of loading with good cholesterols, they make you obese and fatty, which leads to heart attacks. Hence, to avoid this case, try these natural tips for heart disease prevention. Healthcare tips for heart disease prevention. Nowadays, daily many people die due to heart attacks and strokes, the deadliest diseases in the world. If any obstructions occur in natural blood flow, it will lead to heart diseases and strokes. Also, lack of oxygen levels, certain nutrients in the blood can cause heart attacks. The heart attack symptoms are chest pain, lightheadedness, shortness of breath, dizziness, nausea. While stroke signs are a sudden headache, weakness, difficulty talking. The risk factors associated with heart attacks are high blood pressure, high cholesterol levels, diabetes, alcohol consumption and smoking. Even though these two are dangerous, you can prevent them with some simple natural ways. Hence, follow the below natural tips to prevent heart attacks and cardiovascular diseases. Aim for weight loss. Do you know overweight and fats around your waist leads to heart problem symptoms? Due to massive cholesterol levels, the arteries in your heart will be blocked. Hence, this condition leads to heart attacks or strokes. Obesity is the main reason for increasing blood pressure and sugar levels. As a result, the risk of cardiovascular disease will increase. How to know whether I have healthy fat or unhealthy fat? Monitor your body mass index BMI to know if you have healthy fat or unhealthy. When BMI shows the reading of 25 or more, it seems that you have a high amount of cholesterols. Hence, aim for the below 25 reading in BMI. Besides, women having measurement greater than 35 inches and men above 40 inches are also considered as overweight. Hence, better to lose pounds for the prevention of heart attacks and strokes. A healthy diet and some physical activities are the best ways to lose weight and hence avoids heart diseases. How to lose weight for preventing CVD. A healthy diet and some physical activities are the best ways to lose weight and hence avoids heart diseases. Know here the foods that burn fat and calories. Else, you can also contact experts in weight loss programs. Set the alarm to do exercise. Sitting up like a stone in front of screens can make you weight gain that can increase the risk of CVD. Studies prove that people who are active have the less chance of getting heart diseases. Hence, some exercises are necessary for all age groups to prevent heart attacks. Not only heart problems but also all the health issues will be in control. Exercise more and keep your heart healthy. What type of exercises are needed to keep a heart healthy? Any type of exercises is beneficial to maintain a healthy heart and for stress reduction. Some good exercises include walking, jogging, swimming, playing sports, bike riding, etc. Since old age people are not able to do all those activities, walking is the best one for them. Regular exercise helps the heart to stay healthy in many ways. Reduces body weight, blood pressure, cuts cholesterols. Also, helps to treat insulin sensitivity. Hence, do exercises for at least 30 minutes to reduce the risk of heart diseases. Quit smoking. Did you know smoking is the main reason for heart attack risks? Any form of tobacco contains harmful chemicals that can damage blood cells. Thereby atherosclerosis disease will occur that leads to heart problems. In fact, even you don't smoke, you can also get heart disease if we inhale smoke from near places. Exposure to smoke can increase the risk of cardiovascular disease, lung disease, etc. Hence, if you are a smoker, try to quit it and encourage your friends to stop smoking. This is the best way for preventing heart attacks. Manage your stress. Uncontrollable stress, depression, anxiety, anger are the main risk factors which can lead to heart diseases. So, how to avoid heart attacks? An increase in stress turns to negative emotions that raise pro-inflammatory chemicals in the body known as cytokines. Also, anger will raise the heart's blood pressure, thereby increases the risk of heart strokes. How to relieve stress for heart disease prevention. If you are stressed, first spot the triggers for it and try to avoid them. In addition to, stay away from the people who make you anger. Some people will cope with overeating, smoking, drinking for managing their stress. Instead of these ways, find the alternatives like exercises, yoga, laughing, plan for a holiday. Use these natural ways to keep your heart healthy and prevent heart diseases. Drink alcohol moderate. Drinking a little amount of red wine helps to avoid heart attack risks. The antioxidants named resveratrol and catechins present in red wine acts as the artery wall protectors. In fact, this wine helps to reduce inflammation that causes several heart diseases. But too much quantity of alcohol also leads to heart failures. Also, a massive proportion of alcohol raises triglyceride levels and blood pressure, which in turn leads to heart attack diseases. Hence, important to check how much amount that you intake daily. The recommended quantity for men is up to 3 or 4 glasses and for women is 2 or 3 glasses. Also, if you are not a drinker, don't start to drink. Hence, drink required amounts of alcohol for heart disease prevention. Sleep well for preventing heart attack and strokes. How can we prevent heart attacks and strokes? Lack of sleep can trigger many health problems. The main problem they will get is heart disease. Persons having sleep apnea may stop breathing during sleep hours are more prone to get lung and arteries damage. As a result, the risk factors of heart disease will increase and leads to heart failures. Hence, sleep well to reduce heart attack problems. Adults must sleep for at least 8 hours daily. Hence, maintain a schedule for sleeping in order to stop heart attack risk factors. Eat a heart-healthy diet. What are the best foods for heart disease prevention? Our daily diet plays an important role in our health. So, be careful and avoid the foods that increase the risk of heart disease. Consume nutrient-rich foods which have minerals, fiber, nutrients, vitamins, etc. List of foods to prevent heart diseases. Foods like dark chocolate, salmon, oatmeal, soy, citrus fruits, etc. are more beneficial for cardiovascular disease prevention. Your diet must include vegetables of 5 servings and fruits of 2 servings daily. Whole grains and dairy products low in fat are mostly useful. List of foods to avoid for heart disease. Avoid high sugar and high fatty products. Reduce salt content if you have high blood pressure. Don't eat deep fry foods and prefer only foods which are boiled, steamed, and baked. Make these modifications to your lifestyle to keep a healthy heart and for heart disease prevention. Thank you.